In this video, I'll show you an easy one-click fix to solve a frustrating problem that often ruins Glowforge projects. My name is David Gewurz, and you're watching the Advanced Geekery channel. In addition to testing 3D printers, I also explore maker and smart home technology, stress test servers, fly drones, and regularly dive deep into advanced geekery for fun and profit. If you've been following me over on Instagram, you've seen my projects come together step by step. I often post my projects as I work on them so you can get a view into what I'm working on, sometimes months before I put together a video on YouTube. As with most of my socials, I'm David Gewurz on Instagram. Feel free to follow and see what I'm working on next. But let's get back to the Glowforge problem. I've been working on a project to revamp my dust collection adapters. Each adapter and adapter mount gets a label laser cut out of tube tone blue and white acrylic. For the record, I'm using 1/16 inch Trolase from Trotec Laser. I'll drop a link in the description below. All was well and good. I printed one prototype and it fit perfectly into my 3D printed adapter. But then I printed another one and it was a lot smaller. I kept trying to print 36 by 25 millimeter labels, but the printer produced 25 by 18 millimeter labels. It was infuriating. I double checked the measurements in Illustrator and they were exactly what I had specified. So why were they printing out almost 50% too small? As it turns out, you need to uncheck a setting in the Save As dialog. Yep, that's all there is. Once you select Save and choose SVG, you'll be presented the SVG options dialog. Simply uncheck the responsive checkbox. That's it. Responsive is appropriate if you're trying to resize a web image to work on both a desktop and a phone, for example, but it can completely ruin a Glowforge project. Just make sure responsive remains unchecked and you'll be golden. Once I unchecked that, I was able to move on and my project and everything came out just right. For the Advanced Geekery channel, my name is David Gewurz. Go out there and burn something awesome.